warm in the winter. Suddenly it's I. David Jones's new racewear collection for 2012 because the spring racing carnival is just around the corner.
Hi, my name is Jacinta Campbell and I'm here to MC the launch of the David Jones launch of spring racing fashion. So I'm really excited to be here. There's so much great fashion on offer today and I'm looking forward to sharing with the public what's on offer at DJs.
It's nice to see that the weather's finding up and you can embrace all the colour that's in store, whether that be neon or pastels. There's so many different options. Pick some of the key trends as well, say for Derby Day, making sure that you stick to your traditional black and white, experimenting with texture, whether it be lace or detailing. And then for Caulfield Cup Day, which is our most exciting day on the calendar for David Jones, we've been partnering with the Melbourne Racing Club for 6 years. It's just about all those different prints, jewel tones, just having fun with colour and yeah, enjoying the day.
From your outfit to your makeup to your hairpiece, it's all about being bright and bold and having lots of fun.
Making our way around the world, searching out a face to face with you one more time. Looking for a heart to heart whenever you're ready. We want you to know, if you ever should look in the mirror and wonder who it is that you are, and wonder what it is that you came for, well.
For me as a horse trainer, it's all about seeing the best horses that we have on offer in the world. As a woman, it's about fashion. It's about being in Melbourne, and it is the most fashionable city in the Southern Hemisphere. Sometimes I think it's the most fashionable city in the world. This spring summer collection, I have to think was the most exciting, and I've been as their ambassador, their race day ambassador for about 8 years now, and I must say I don't think I've ever seen a collection like it. It's quite gorgeous.
Cosmetics available as well, so you can pick it up in your lip or your nails. And also there's a little bit of a Great Gatsby theme as well, so play with that with your hats. It's nice to change it up a little bit.
Hold your champagne in one hand and your form guide in the other, but making sure that you just have fun with fashion. It's there as an opportunity to really embrace this season's new trends, so to get out there and just have fun with it all.
We want you to know, if you ever should look in the mirror and wonder who it is that you are, and wonder what it is that you came for, well.